Hey guys, SilentCiel, welcome back to another part of Macross Delta Scramble with me. So this time round, we are heading to tackle the Windermere missions. As the last part, you have probably seen that we've unlocked some of the extra missions. So I'll probably do a different video to tackle this as well. But for now, we are going to do Windermere missions. So let's move on. So no narration for these stories as well. Probably exactly the same thing as you will hear from the anime series. So if you guys have not watched the anime, please go do so. Alright, so from the looks of it, we don't have any new models for the Windermere side, which is kind of sad. If you think about it, it's kind of demoralizing because the enemies have always been fighting us with one type of plane and the Team Chaos always seems to be getting new models here and there. So even with new models, the Windermere can withstand our firepower. That's kind of sad. It's kind of hard to tell the depth that they are at when they are close by to me, because I would love to start firing my Gatling gun when they are very close, but it's just very difficult to gauge just from looking at the main screen. I mean, unless you can look at the map while battling, which is kind of distracting because of all the missiles and the ammunition flying all over the place. So apparently, we don't take damage when we are releasing the barrage special. So that's pretty interesting to find out. Because he was definitely in my face being blasted at the same time he was using his special to pulverize me. Yeah, so we got him. Whoa, the battleship came out of nowhere. Oh, that was just hilarious. I think I went a bit overboard there. So I guess we didn't have to destroy the battleship. Just have to take down the main pilots, I guess. Leveling up, awesome. So more chaos missions unlocked. So yeah, I guess you probably have to play them alternately to unlock all the missions. So yeah. Alright, on to the next one. their faces are too bright to capture. There we go. Right in the face. I'm quite far away from the rest of them. Dang. I can't believe I actually hit. Die! Oh my goodness, that didn't even work. That's just sad.
が拡大しています。 ハイツ様が風の歌を歌われますなんて心強いさあこちらも気合を入れるとするか僕だってやればできるんです
見とれてしまいます
無理はするな
Got him. So many enemies, oh my goodness. This is a very long mission. Especially since they are like they are like mini bosses here and there. Whoa, okay. My life is really low. I do not want to die. So I gotta up my game. One down, left 40 seconds. Oh my goodness, am I supposed to defeat everything? Or am I supposed to hold out until the timer runs out? I guess I'm supposed to hold out until the timer runs out. Apologize for the screen. Getting excited. I definitely have to shift in there. Oh no, so apparently I failed. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I've been destroying everything in my sight. Oh boy. Okay, I guess it's time to take a look at what the mission requires. Okay, so let's retry. I really wonder what you need to do. Let's see.
作戦エリアに到着しました。
頑張ってきます。
我が国のために。
作戦開始です。
All right.
汚れた風を許しはしない。大いなる風にかけて。
直撃だと。
Okay, so there apparently seems to be more enemies on the other side. Let's travel this way. Oh no, there's only one. Okay, I was wrong. So I guess this part is the latitude and altitude. So yeah. Okay, so we got him. And I guess there are lots more of the enemies around. So I guess I'm supposed to defeat the one with the red star. There you go. So, oh no, I mean like the generals or whatever. This is some good evading from him. Oh my goodness. I'm really lonely.
Really, really messy right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. And there's even more. When will it end?
Oh my goodness, so messy. Running out of time. I really lost my train of thought. I have no idea what I'm doing. So apparently we completed the mission. I guess we had to chase them off. No, that was that, I apologize, that was really really messy and my head was really not into what I was doing. Oh boy. Still we managed to clear the mission and oh my goodness, that was one hell of a mission. Alright, on to the next one.
はい、わかりました。
So I guess this time around
it's pretty simple. You just have to defeat the battle ship, I suppose. Releasing all ammunition on it. Not gonna use my special, unless that there's gonna be some secret backup members
for the enemy team. There we go. Whoa, so many battleships. Oh, being bombarded like crazy. So laggy. Oh no, I'm being bombarded like crazy. Oh no, I might die. Please destroy it before I die, yes! And I died! No! Oh my goodness, what in the world? Oh well, at least I destroyed 3 battleships before I died. Oh, I hope that wasn't the end of the mission to clear it. Oh my goodness, okay, we're gonna give this a go again. I apologize for such a long video. Oh my goodness, why oh why? First one down, don't know how many more to go. I went really, really far.
Thank you.
Second one down. Next battleship. This is very, very long. All the Windermere missions are extremely long. My goodness. I wonder why they designed it this way. I guess they wanted to have more gameplay time in the game itself. But I think they kind of overdid it with the length of the missions. At least I survived a bit longer this time, right? Kind of proud of it, I guess. There we go, third one down.
Oh my goodness, that's like a never ending flow of battleships.
Gori gori attack trophy. Yeah, I guess going all out with the special attacks is going a bit too much. How many battleships I had? Oh my goodness. All the way, yeah, that's good. I'm gonna get rid of the smaller ones first before tackling the next one. The timer is very long though. Am I supposed to destroy all of the battleships or am I supposed to just kill a few and get ranked at the end of the timing? I'm not too sure. Where am I going? I have no idea. I guess I failed, so I guess we had to destroy all the battleships, but... Oh boy... Alright, so... I'm sorry guys, it's been a very long video. I'll probably end it here. We're gonna re-tackle this stage again another time. Yeah, so until then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!